Silk Road, more like Javelin Road.
They call it lazing because you just sit there and look at things while somebody else does all the work.
Anyone have Gunner so far? Yeah, it's probably not really necessary. But if you do, that's cool. I remember the last time. Who was it that was sitting with Gunner Silflam? Was it Chrono? Or was it Caro?
I made it north. Here we go.
Are you on Russia?
Yeah, I joined your squad.
Okay, all right, cool. You are the squad leader, and we've got a pub in here. So we are in Bravo squad. We got room for one more. Norton and Jeremy are in Alpha squad with some pubbies. Chrono Jam got stuck in...
Who's the...
A private
Who's the puppy?
Yeah, we got it. We got it.
Okay.
Am I on the right team?
What team are you on?
I don't know.
Who's the puppy?
Russia is the good team right now.
Yeah.
You're on the right team.
Okay.
And/or.
Bravo. Cool. Okay, we're good. If anyone wants to join Bravo, just let us know and we'll kick the cosmic puppy.
Am I not audible?
Okay, so you guys need Silflam, right? How many jabs we got?
Holy shit, that guy...
Can you guys not hear me?
It's been really, really well.
Fucking kick that puppy, then.
Okay, Handmore, can you kick, Cosmic for the puppy? Send
up. We've just
compete with that. Person's either using a joystick to fly that jet, or they are turning very fucking fast.
I say again, where
are you, North? There you are.
Yeah,
alright, place whenever you want. I'm ready to go.
Man, I'm just trying to find something that is going to be in range long enough.
Lovely.
Very low.
No.
Like 10, but
yeah,
barely unlocked.
Here, tell me, follow me. I got it. Oh, wait, we can get closer.
Alright, cool.
Just join.
There's one.
It's in range?
Yep, got it.
Alright, let's see if that rocket gets anywhere.
Oh,
I missed.
Oh, oh well.
Got it.
Put a tank to right.
Blaze it again.
Okay, relaze
it. Got it.
Be fucking great if Andar would read chat.
Okay, there's one right there. There is one right in front of us.
Okay, tank is laced.
No, I couldn't do it.
Handor's not in here.
Okay, I got another tank blazed.
There is a... Aw, oh, come on, bird.
Yeah, these tanks keep getting destroyed by other tanks before I can
eat. That's good. That's good. That's a very...
Why is this guy not mumble?
Which guy?
I don't have enough rockets to keep up.
Andor?
If he doesn't fucking do something soon, I'm just gonna
join another
squad. I can't.
What do you guys set up?
It's full.
No, another squad.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's make a new squad.
Charlie.
Because I joined.
Yeah, just anywhere.
Okay,
I don't have any ammo. So hold on.
Where do you need ammo at?
Oh, we're on the plateau.
Okay.
Is Nostalgia Goggles one of us?
Yep, there it is.
We just got a free little bird.
And
oh, never mind.
Chrono Jam.
Sorry about that, that was me killing the little bird, but I didn't realize you guys were there.
No, it's fine.
I shot him down. I tried to pop the gunner to shoot down, but the gunner popped out.
guys are on the plateau.
Yeah, I'm on the plateau. You know, between G and C.
Okay.
Oh, there you guys are. Okay.
I'm yelling at that guy to try and give me ammo he won't.
Oh, just, I have ammo.
Just chuck it anywhere. Oh, a tiny bag. You both got tiny bags.
Yeah, I'm a noob, man. I'm sorry.
That's alright.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, chopper coming in range.
Awesome.
My ammo bag is so small.
Oh, look at all those rockets!
He's not flared anymore. Get him.
Sorry, yeah. They killed me, but I'll be back to SoFi in a few seconds.
Oh, I...
Hey! Come back here! We need you over here, soldier!
90. Yeah.
Pish.
Okay, let's get higher up on the plateau.
Crap,
they destroyed
myself like
that, so...
Yeah. Some guys are coming.
Ooh.
Ooh, kerosene. Alright. Oh, crap. Oh my god!
Ow.
I got road killed by a fucking jet.
I was...
Yeah, I just got fucking wrecked.
I was prone, so it went right over my head. That was scary. I can't tell where the pishes are coming from. Oh, they're coming from E. Someone's a jerk. Where the hell are these guys?
A lot of detail to those eyes.
Oh, there's eyes. Do we have the lasers up? Anyone?
Got it, Chad.
Lace the tank, I can hit it from here. Oh.
Why do we have a spawn beacon at Echo?
Because I want Echo.
Oh.
And I'm gonna keep spawning there until I take it.
I'm gonna spawn over to G, where we should be.
I'm just partying. Oh, they have snipers at A. That's where I'm getting pissed from. BAM! Nice going.
I just drove under a jet with bombing me so quickly that the bomb died.
Don't matter, it's done, Skeed. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, did you get it?
Yep.
Sweet.
Man, I'm gonna try and head out to Echo where all the action's going down and lays things over there.
It's not exciting action, it's a bunch of snipers on the plateau track.
Oh, I see. Well, I mean, that's what lasers for.
Oh, I got the vehicle!
But if you've got anything that can kill a vehicle, sure, have fun at Echo, because there's still an ABC there.
Trying to get Foxtrot back.
Alright, I'll show behind you. I don't have any more rockets.
There's an APC that is getting laced. Shoot that shit.
I don't have any rockets.
Oh, goddammit.
Yeah. See, this game could really benefit from having those, random spots where you can just pick up ammo, like the ammo closets and whatnot. That would be so cool.
I'll blazing a helicopter by Gulf. There's a jet that's coming in, I'm blazing the jet to Gulf.
Wait a minute, that guy was an ammo man.
Remember BF3, you can tell who the fuck he is, and funny, because all you have to do is blame him.
Where are you going? We gotta get back here!
Yes! I got ammo. Alright. Blaze whenever you want. I got some rockets.
There's a support for you.
There we go.
They really want Echo.
Love you, Echo!
I think
we
can get us.
Alright, I deployed my own ammo crate, so I have basically unlimited ammo now.
Okay, I've got a chopper sitting in suicide range. Give it 5 seconds.
Oh god, North, turn around,
okay,
quick!
Being laser right.
Oh shit, I see it. I'm getting it, we got it.
Oh, that won't kill it.
Oh.
It has 70 health. Dang.
Chopper is leaving range.
I have eyes. I'm getting the south of your position.
Bro, that ABC is trying
to... Nice. ABC is there.
Tank is headed to...
I'm running for the LAV. Got it. Wow, you just killed like 3 tanks. You and the jet.
Devlin, master dog tag, hit you. Who's this tank? What's your name?
We now control objective Alpha.
Oh, yes.
Oh, there's one. There's one. Slays.
Oh, I see it. I'm
not on it. Precious, keep back!
I think that's one of the tanks. Yeah.
They're going to be.
Nice job.
I don't have any more rockets.
Not in range.
Objective Alpha has been lost.
I'll just keep my laser on the old chopper.
Get a load of this cool guy using a bow.
He probably has ammo. He does have ammo. Sweet.
Nice.
Leaving laser, chopper left laser range. Oh hey, they got a second chopper up. Coming into laser range.
Attention, attention. LAV south of your position.
Oh no!
They got some ammo as well though.
I got dirt bike.
That chopper's real close there.
I got a bike at Delta. Yeah, chopper's staying out of range. I think it knows. We got a tank coming into Delta.
Oh, behind us.
Nice.
The radar.
Down.
There's another one there.
That's fine. It's my kid.
I have eyes on an enemy LAV.
Oh, I missed.
South of your location.
Ooh, oh, great. Well, everything's
too
on crap. There's a sniper on the mountain to the right of C, so watch out.
We're just
lost objective
Delta.
Please, right now, the chopper's just staying out of range. If you can get a... Oh, chopper's entering into range.
There appears to be an enemy aircraft. Operating to the south of where you are. Vision, we're just over Tushku.
There's a bike.
Yeah, you're fine where it is.
There's half-out soldier west of your position.
is up. Rogue transmission, flood zone, Lupini, Dragon Pass, or Gulmud.
Gulmud.
If you guys want to lays, Gulmud is a really good pick.
That's what I picked.
Hey, someone's taking Echo again.
Yeah, it's Nathan C.
Can Smaws be lased? It's not you who does that, it's who's ever in the side, the second seat that does that. No, yeah, that's true.
They're taking B. I don't know if anybody cares, but...
No mortar.
I'm
not actually in my mod. I'm on spot. All the guys are running around in there. Got a tank coming over the bridge behind us.
Oh hey, Sauce Jockey is using your XCOM emblem. Cool.
Yo, music! That's a tank!
That one
was a tank.
Yep.
Ah, foxhole.
Yeah, that's right. Let's blow some stuff up, foxhole buddy, as soon as somebody starts lasing some shit.
Yeah,
give me some time.
Be advised.
There's
the
little bird.
Control objective Bravo.
Great minds think alike, Jeremy.
Yeah.
I require lasing. Feed me, for I am hungry.
And I'm dead.
Did you? Oh crap!
You got one of the APCs. That's good.
Oh,
little bird looking at us.
I'm dead.
Oh, me too. I didn't even hit the pilot once. Damn.
We have taken objective Alpha.
Manifest Mayhem. With an
16 soldiers. Objective Delta is now under our
control. Chopper over D.
I'm about to get a tank, I think. A tank.
Please
attack
Chopper.
Please attack
Chopper over Delta. Right now.
Okay, wait. I got one in before he bugged up. Got him.
We now control objective Echo.
Nice.
The tank is
rivaled. Oh, I got snipers. There's snipers from all the way behind A. What a jerk. Yeah.
I can't
lays
hear
that
you.
Bomber. I think only the soft lamb can hit it though.
Alright, no problem.
Here it is.
Whatever.
Tank and heli up here.
Rockets away!
Holy shit, look at that.
Oh my god, it! Wow, the javelin only does 24 damage to the bomber. That sucks. A lot of help.
It's tough from the ace holder.
Here, you go.
Objective Alpha is neutralized. Heads up! There is an enemy soldier south of your location.
Chopper over Alpha.
What? How could that man see me? How could that man headshot me? They have bastards sitting in their spawn, sniping. I don't know how he could have headshot me.
Hey, we got an LAP coming up on Echo from Alpha. Hey. Guys, we're alive. APC coming up on you. LAV.
Okay.
I just hit him with 47 damage. He's backing off.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
He did.
We got a D.
Still taking his own foot.
Tank at Alpha.
One guy still down there. Two guys coming up the ramp. Two guys coming up the ramp at Echo. The dirt ramp from Alpha.
Yeah, they're going up onto the plateau over the base.
Okay, lacing a tank at Alpha, but he might go behind the wall.
Let's do it! To the bio!
One went up high. Echo. Ow!
Is that a...
Laser guided. That guy's a skyspur, he's 22.
Yeah. They still got a sniper up in the mountain on E. On the mountain that side of E.
Yeah. Someone lays that fucking thing.
Enemy sniper is of your current position.
I don't know how they keep getting up there. Okay. Oh, that works.
We love to get somebody slays it. Where's the trap ring? Oh god.
What happened was I had to format my computer.
Yeah, at least we held the rear 3 points reliably.
That chopper's still there.
Slaves, get it.
What? There we go.
Nice job. Very nice.
Oh, I forgot I fucking got Wing Commander 3 for free.
Oh yeah, on the
house. Guy down behind the smoke, it ran, dirt ramp between A and
Echo. I'm thinking of him
just blowing the
rock
ridge. He's poking his head out right now.
Or I could play Crusader No Remorse, because that's an even better game. It does if you believe.
Listen where you are, there used to be chopped up snipers.
Fine. Okay, I got a tank blaze, it's heading to Delta.
Yeah, it's out of bounds. Oh, he died. He couldn't get back in bounds. That's funny.
We just lost control of objective goal.
Whatever that thing is, way too far away, I can't hit.
Alright.
Just a sec.
Is that any better?
Yep, that's much better.
Plus an ATC, the other one was a tank.
I missed. There's something. No, I'm in range for the things at sea now. Oh, snap.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
We did it. We won, guys.
We consider it a big deal. Still, I mean, you know, we did okay for being on the side that's disadvantaged. Wait, are we on the side that was disadvantaged, or are we not?
No, we were at this on the side that had the advantage.
Oh, well, never mind then. Still, good job, everyone.
Lie to me, Origin. I know you're bigger than 11 gigs.
What?
Oh, just seeing how big my Origin folder is, so I can be like, oh.
Well, Origin folder is not necessarily where the games are installed.
It's an Origin games folder.
it is for where I installed it.
Gotcha. Weird.
I'm thinking of buying a 480 SSD, and just shoving my Origin folder in there, basically, and then Steam, basically, still on the 3 terabyte platter because Steam has forever games.